all these things. You will be great. You will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David. He will reign over the house of Jacob forever. And his kingdom will have no end.
Makes the world.